Hello and welcome back to Naruto Ultimate Ninja. The last episode we completed, or did end completed, Naruto Uzumaki. So now we're doing Sasuke Uchiha. We're going to go through this, complete it as well. At least try to. Oh look, there's Hinata. I didn't think we seen her last time. Kakashi's ordeal, survival exercise. I'm different from Naruto and Sasuke. Sasuke, save stuff like that for after you beat me. I look forward to the power of the Uchiha, the number one village elite.
Bring it on. Well, don't be so bloodthirsty.
Cool, this is his first one. I think it was actually supposed to be called Lion's Barrage in the anime. Did you just say the curse might hurt, even though you're technically not supposed to have it yet? Windmill, triple attack! Fire style, dragon flame jutsu! Oh, he had a bigger knife this time. I think if Sasuke has that little Uchiha icon, the little Sharingan icon, right beside his name, I think all attacks are dodged. That means I must be stronger than that guy. I'm not sure though, since I never actually got to test it out yet. Proceed to the next battle.
Bring it on if you've got a problem. I'm different from other people.
Okay, I won't lose, believe it.
Thank you.
Oh, cool. He's technically not supposed to know this move either yet.
I won't forgive him. I'm the only one who can kill him. Killing him is the reason for my existence. I cannot lose.
Damn, that took him all the way down. Proceed to the next battle. I think after I beat Naruto's story, he not to start showing up there, because I didn't remember seeing her beforehand. Mysterious assassin, hidden mist village ninja, Haku. I think we're just going through more or less the same stuff. I think we're just basically more or less going through the same battles as before when we were doing Naruto's story, but with just a different version of the outcomes.
Won't forgive him. I'm the only one who can kill him. Killing him is the reason for my existence. I cannot lose.
I guess his eyes just means he's powered up and not actually getting be able to dodge everything. $4,200 Rio, next battle.
Yeah.
Oh, it wouldn't let me dodge any of that. Wrong way.
Won't forgive him. I'm the only one who can kill him. Killing him is the reason for my existence. I cannot lose. Just what I would expect from the Uchiha clan. Sure enough, you possess incredible power. The weight of your burdens is different.
Proceed to the next battle. Come on, get up. Jesus, get up. Oh, I received a secret scroll.
Different than I was before. I won't forgive him. I'm the only one who can kill him. Killing him is the reason for my existence. I cannot lose!
That was a pretty close fight. And I actually managed to get a secret scroll in this battle. I have no idea how, but that's a-okay with me. I don't really know what the secret scrolls do. Damn. This is not good. I guess it's a prompt that does it. Oh, of course. Thank you. Sure, I'm changing it again. Oh, I'm back here. Damn, I wasn't actually able to use my ultimate.
Still need much more training.
That I do.
Why? I shouldn't lose. What's the matter? Is that the best you can do? What's this feeling? Sasuke, you... What are you doing acting cool by yourself, you idiot? Are you okay? Do you think I'd have you worrying about me? You'll be swallowed up by the curse mark if you fight with all of your hate. But, I'm sure you'll be okay. Sasuke Uchiha Saga.
Well, now that this is completed, we can move on to the next one in the next episode. So, I guess I'm just going to let this one run as well, just because, and I guess I'll see you on the next one, so have a good one.